Over the next few weeks, crews will be planting more than 153,000 ponderosa pine seedlings in the Black Hills National Forest. The trees will be planted in the area of the Jasper Fire that burned more than 83,000 acres back in 2000. Park officials say that after the fire, there were thousands of acres that no longer had a seed source of mature trees and were not capable of regrowth. Foresters have actually been working on the reforestation efforts for several years.